I remember that night the crusade came to town. They were singing and preaching with joy to everyone. Coming through the window of my lonely room, the words of hope and songs awoke my soul. In my response to the preacher's sermon, as he preached the words of life, my spirit moved. I arose, made my way to the door. I felt a need to get closer. Someone got a hold on me that night and gave to me new meaning to my life. I made my choice in answer to his call. Now my life has been changed. I have been reborn. Yes, I repented of all my sins that night, as I felt the Master's hands upon me. Like a child, I wept and pleaded for mercy. I felt the Lord, He heard my plea. I've been set free. My response to that preacher's sermon, as he preached the words of life, my spirit moved. I arose, made my way to that altar. I felt a need to get a little closer. I've been delivered into the kingdom of the one who redirects my life with new values, for his purpose presents to me eternal life. I will sing his praises forever as he plays them in my heart. The melodious music has begun to change my life.
Blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the way of sinners, nor sitteth at the seat of the scornful. For his delight is in the law of the Lord, and in that law do he meditate day and night.
I just want to praise the Lord. Yeah. I just want to set my God dead.
Oh yeah,
I just wanna praise my Lord. I just wanna serve my God.
You gotta praise Him in the morning,
praise Him in the noontime. Even when you're sleeping, you're giving my Lord praise.
And he shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water that bringeth forth his fruit in his season. His leaves shall not wither, and whatsoever he doeth shall prosper.